In this video, we learn to find the limit of a raised to the power of x minus 1 upon b raised to the power of x minus 1 as x approaches 0. In the above limit, as x is equal to 0, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator is equal to 0. The above fact implies that the limit is in 0 upon 0 indeterminate form. We will try to avoid this indeterminate form by application of the L'Hospital's rule. Let L be equal to limit of a raised to the power of x minus 1 upon b raised to the power of x minus 1 as x approaches 0. Let us apply L'Hospital's rule discovered by the Johann Bernoulli to avoid this indeterminate form. So L is equal to limit of derivative of a raised to the power of x minus 1 with respect to x upon derivative of b raised to the power of x minus 1 with respect to x as x approaches 0. Derivative of a raised to the power of x minus 1 is equal to a raised to the power of x times natural log of a, and derivative of b raised to the power of x minus 1 is equal to b raised to the power of x times natural log of b. Now, the limit is no more in indeterminate form, so we can plug 0 for x in the limit function to find the value of the limit. So, L is equal to natural log of a upon natural log of b. Thus, the above statement implies the limit L is equal to log base b of a. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.